Don't let them steal or rob or hijack your timeline. Did you hear me? Don't let them hijack your timeline. Okay? A lot of y'all ain't gonna understand where I'm coming from. When you say I'm crazy, I know that we ain't on the same frequency. When you say I am a Looney Tune, I'm missing my marbles. I ain't got all my screws in place. Y'all know what y'all say. You ain't on my timeline. I mean, or you ain't on my frequency. You're just not on my frequency. And the people who are riding on this frequency know that you're not on this frequency either. Because there's a lot of people coming to my channel. For some reason, they are attracted to the channel. And when they say things like, I'm afraid, or she's weird, or she's strange, stop trying to ride on a frequency that do not suit you. Get out the car. Okay? Get out the vehicle. Okay? I'm only talking to people who are in my particular timeline. Did you hear me? So now just go away. I'm going to say it again for those who understand me and where I'm at. Get what you can while YouTube continue to censor me. Because for sure, I'm not on that frequency with YouTube. Now, y'all think corporations are, we tend to think that the corporations are gods. Yes, they are gods in the Matrix. But the Matrix is not the only place your eyes are supposed to be watching. We got to go beyond that. I hear the bird activity. We got others. We got more storms coming, y'all. Get yourselves ready. There will be more storms as they continue to control what shall be. Did y'all hear what I said? As they continue to try to control what shall be. All in divine order. Now, you don't supposed to be hearing birds chirping this time of evening. But they're warning us that they're creating more storms. There was more helicopter activity going on over my home. I know it's coming. We had 7 days, 8 days of nothing but storms. Okay? Don't let them steal your timeline. Now, even those who are riding on my frequency deserve to know exactly what I'm talking about. And you just need some clarification. They have allowed the doors open to no telling how many other timelines. They are doing deals with other timelines. Now, I know you're going to say, what could that be? Because you wouldn't understand because everything... I'm not talking about everybody. I'm talking about the people that are not on this frequency. You would not understand it because everything for you is all about what you visually see with your physical eyes, okay? You're intrigued with your fashion products. Hello? Drama, TV, social media, everybody being silly and roasting at each other. Hello? And cooking each other, reading each other. That's what your interest is. And there's nothing wrong with that. I ain't got no problem with that. I'm not trying to put anybody down. That's where you are on your journey. I was there Once upon a time, until I had my aha moment. Yeah, I was there too. So it's okay to be there. The problem is when you try to understand this, you it's not time for you, okay? It's not time for you. I've had my time doing what you're doing, okay? The drama. The arguing back and forth. Arguing with irrelevant things. I was there. Going back and forth, who's the prettiest? You're ugly. I'm not ugly. I'm pretty. I'm beautiful. My hair is this. My hair is that. I have a cuter dress on than you. My fashion bag is more beautiful than yours. I got my makeup on and my face is beat. I got this, my relaxer on my hair, and my hair is straighter than yours. It's longer than yours. I've been there. My bag costs more than yours. My truck costs more than yours. I'm riding around in luxury. You're a peasant. You're irrelevant. You're trash. You're degenerate. However, I am, I'm a high class woman. I'm fighting back and forth with you, talking about I'm poor. I'm an indigent. I've been there, y'all. I'm done with that. I'm done. I done had some visits. And after you start having these visits, all of that stuff I just got through talking about, you can't hold it in a glass of water. Hello? Meanwhile, while we're caught up on who made the who, just like I love Escape new song and stuff, but that's where it stops right there with that. But am I going to invest any money to go and see them? Absolutely not, because their bills are paid for. You know, and there's nothing wrong with going and seeing them. If you want to see Escape, go and see them. I'm not saying anything negative about it. I'm just saying I've had my fun. I've played with toys. Okay, I haven't played with all the toys they have, but I've played with a fair amount of toys in my life. And at this point, I'm a grown woman, a grown ass woman, honey. I don't have time to play with toys. Hello? I got something far more important I got to be dealing with right now. Hello? Because y'all take a lot of things for granted and a lot of things you don't understand, and you don't understand half the time what situations you're putting yourself into. That's why I have a select amount of people that I work with, and I just don't just take everybody's work. Everybody is not going to be able to, and it's not saying anything out of spite or making anyone feel bad. Everybody's not going to get a reading. I don't want to necessarily get myself set up with everyone's energy. Hello? So anyways, but at the same time too, that's why I have the videos here, so that if you see something here that resonate with you, hopefully it will help you on your journey. Because, you know, that's just the way it is. Because I see something, the world don't look the same to me no more. Hello? They hijacking timelines. You be wondering why folks dying in freak accidents. Why folks get a bullet. When you have those types of deaths, someone has hijacked your timeline. I know I have done a variety of work. I have a lot of work behind my black belt. My belt. Not my black belt, but my belt. And you can't really tell me that what I know now in my head ain't what I know it is. Now, you can talk. I'm open-minded now. I'm not a narrow-minded person, but no one is going to convince me that it ain't what I think it is, because I know it is what it is. Like they say, it is what it is. And freak accident, somebody done hijacked your timeline. Mm-hmm. Somebody done hijacked your timeline. Look, now let's get to the core of what I'm trying to get at. Look, this particular system, I don't know if it's faulty. I don't know if some deals been made. I don't know if it's some mass sacrificing going on. Maybe it's some faultiness going on right now. Maybe the Matrix owes some debts to another Matrix. Hello? But some ain't right. We don't know how long this been going on. It could have been going on since the beginning of the Matrix. But something is definitely out of place. Did y'all hear me? Look, 2 times in a row, I done had 2 incidents where people were going to sleep. So that's why I want everybody to listen to or to buy the book by the author Octavia E. Butler. I have played it 2 times in a row. When I start playing that book, I'm getting frequent interruptions. And so I noticed that when I do play the book, at the most, it's showing about 2 people watching. There are 2 people that... that are very, excuse me, interested in the book. And I got to, I'm around them, y'all, so I need to talk about this. I'm kind of off subject. Be careful, because pertussis, the whooping cough is out. Okay, the CDC has released the whooping cough. It's everywhere. There are people that are just about to cough their heads off, especially here in Alabama. In these areas are being attacked. So be very careful. If you're in Texas, Louisiana, Mississippi, Alabama, Florida, South Carolina, and Georgia, Tennessee, and North Carolina, stay on at D3. They even got one that's like 50,000. ICUs per week, and hey, invest in it. You can get that online without a prescription. Go ahead and get it. Okay? Be on the safe side. That's why you got 2 doctors that are dead that worked for the CDC, because they wanted to release information to save people, and they will kill you. They will. If you got a large influence, somebody like, if I said I work for the CDC, and they finna release a disease, I'll be gone, okay? You know, but they say we're the Looney Tunes. So we're safe. We can talk about these things because they know ain't nobody watching, okay? We're the loonies, okay? I don't mind being a loony. Because when you're a loony, guess what? You ain't really got nothing to lose. You really don't. Being a loony affords you the comfort of being free. Because ain't nobody gonna hold us to nothing. You know what I'm saying? We're not gonna be held to anything. You understand? Because they know that we're just gonna be us. Free. Hello? We ain't got nothing to lose. We certainly are not gonna lose our freedom. Why we're not gonna lose our freedom? Because we never cared anything about losing our freedom. Never. We never cared about what anybody thought about us. I don't care who thinks. I have nothing to lose. My family accepts me the way I am. I don't have to worry about what the church thinks. I don't have to worry about what my parents think. They're gone. Who do I have to worry about? And those people that are in my family that are ashamed of me, good riddance. You never did anything for me anyways. But that does not exclude you. Ignorance does not exclude us from anything. Hello? I don't want to hear I was slow and I didn't understand. I was misled by the pastor. That ain't going to mean bull when you get on the other side. We're here to learn how to prepare ourselves for the afterlife. I don't care what nobody say. And you better be shielded. Because there are people that are on the other side of this timeline, in other timelines, hijacking people's timelines. Yep. That's why people die and get trapped in other dimensions. Hello? There are some people on the other side over there that envy you. They love to be in your place. And it's the ignorant that usually fall victim to thieves. We're so concerned about who's going to steal our money out of our bank account. Who's going to steal our money? Who's going to steal our credit reports? That's why our concern is there. Well, who's going to steal your space? I know we also, on a spiritual level, we get concerned about who's going to steal our bodies when we're outside traveling. And to the witch that had something to say about the fact that, oh, you know, being a witch and everything. Well, how you put it? You said something about, yeah, and I'm talking to you. Ain't nobody scared of you. Well, how you put it? The witches. The witches are evil. And they come out their bodies and they fly. Look, let me tell you something. We do not decide to do this. This right here is something that our souls, okay, our souls, our energy naturally do. I don't think there are too many of us that want to go out and be malevolent and travel outside of our bodies just for sports. Now, I'm not saying that there aren't any. But the majority of us, our souls were created to travel. All of our damn souls were created to travel. Do you understand me? Every soul is created to travel. No soul stays in the same place. It's just we have the creative ability to travel outside our bodies. It's a gift. It's a gift. For some, it's a curse. It depends on if you're protected. Because most people that come outside their body, they ain't trying to just do that. They just do it. I don't just try to come out my body. My body just does it. Hello? Hello? What I want to say. Okay. Let me see what I'm trying to say here. They're stealing folks' spot in this matrix. I had two people to go down. People come to me at the last minute. You start having dreams. They ain't even dreams. They just real. You start going to sleep. And your body's resting in your bed and you in your house. And you got strangers inside your house. You can see them. They y'all interacting back and forth. That's another fucking timeline. Most of the people that are stealing from timelines and stuff like that are these people in these back in these 1800, 1700, 1600 periods. They envy. They prefer to be here. Well, we got a lot easier. We got technology. We got an abundance of food. So if you interacting with these old timelines, these 1800s and 1600s, you got to be careful because they can snatch your place. You'll wake yourself up somewhere out in, you see what I'm saying? In slavery or anything. You just, be careful, y'all. Be careful. Some of these people on the other side just wants to be in your place because they set up ain't like yours. They envy you. They're creating doppelgangers of you so they can be over here in your body. Nobody will even know who you are. That's why I say you need the protection. You need to protect your past, okay? Your present and your future. They all coincide. It's just like I've been telling y'all for years. They exist simultaneously. Hello? So don't be thinking, I ain't got to worry about the past. Oh, yes, you do. Oh, yes, you do. You got to worry about your past because you can go back. Folks say you can't go back in your past. Oh, who says who you can? Man, I had some bad memories in my past. I don't want to go back there. Well, get the lesson right. The only way to get the lesson right is to be true to thine own self. To not be true to thine own self is to go to hell. That's what hell is. Repeating the past. A painful past. I ain't talking about the good parts of your past. I'm talking about that pain. Because sometimes that's the only way we learn. We learn by admonishment. Somebody whooping our ass. So don't be hard-headed. Men, learn how to respect women. If you don't learn how to respect women, guess what? You'll get your chance, and it ain't going to be nice. It's not nice. Men going around raping women, raping children, you will pay. You will be able to experience rape because you'll come back to be a woman that gets raped. Respect little children. Hello? All of us have to respect the little children. Y'all hear me so many times say, oh, I can't stand little children. Well, I'm talking about little children with that lack of discipline. Anybody with common sense would know that's what I'm talking about. A child that lack discipline, I cannot stand them. Hello? So anyway, so you'll see. You're going to start seeing. The way to keep from going to hell is to be true to thine own self. And I know a lot of folks don't get it. I'm going to break it down a little bit more because I don't know what frequency a lot of y'all riding on. What I mean about this, if you got a calling, you are to pursue that, no matter how painful it is. Okay? This journey is a rite of passage to something better, a better timeline. And you got some people that are snatching and stealing people's timeline. These are the people that just don't get it right. They don't want to go back to source to be recycled, so they're stealing. Anyways, like I said, if you don't get this right here, that's fine. I just gave a warning out. It may be one person that listening to this that will understand it. It's for you. The rest of everybody, it's not for them. Okay? It's not. But if you had an inkling that it was what it was, I'm here to confirm that it is what it is. Hello? Okay. I gotta go, y'all. Protect yourselves, okay? I'm gonna protect myself too. Okay, good night. If you haven't already, please rate and subscribe. Okay, bye-bye.